this week on Big Water Adventures.
Oh, he's on.
Attaboy.
He's on.
Oh, yeah.
Though he wanted to catch some big speckled trout, he was really more interested in showing what this place has to offer on a day-to-day basis and the options that they have.
Definitely, definitely. Cool fish to catch and eat.